Let us not be convicted and enabled by our fears, but enlightened by the visions of our dreams and the wills of our heart.